Flight folks, we have your attention for just a moment. We'd like to put out our safety features of our Boeing 737-700. A safety information card is in your seat back or literature pocket in front of you. To fasten your seatbelt, slide the flat end into the buckle, pull the loose strap to tighten. To release, lift up on the buckle, position your seatbelt, tighten low, crush it, and wear it anytime you are seated. Six emergency exits, 2 port exit doors, 2 over the wing window exits, 2 exit doors in the back, signs overhead, lights on the floor of the aisles do lead to exits. If an evacuation is necessary, call a flight attendant, come low to the tube at your shoulder. Your vest has a light that turns on automatically in the water. Please refer to the safety information card for use the light vest on an instant. Flight attendants will distribute additional vests if needed. When you come by and check, make sure your seatbelts are securely fastened. Seat backs and tray tables are in their full upright and locked position. Carrying items stowed all the way under the seat in front of you, leaving the area around your feet clear. Smoking, including the use of electronic cigarettes, is not allowed on board, including the lavatories. Federal law prohibits tampering with, disabling, destroying any sort of papers in an aircraft lab. It is also prohibited to consume alcohol that you brought with you on this flight. FAA regulations require passenger compliance with lighter passenger information signs, posted placards, crew member instructions, including information on seatbelt smoking, and the federal mask requirements.